Yes, we've seen a high increase in California as far as voter registration, and there's a lot of information coming in that a lot of people who are voting early or who are voting by mail have already voted. Yeah, I mean, just between 18 to 35-year-olds, those who can vote by mail, 26% of them have already turned in their ballot. Well, I think a lot of Latinos are concerned about some of the rhetoric that, you know, the presidential candidate has made against the Latino community, so...